Hi Kiara.
Hi.
So today we are going to do G sound activity for the letter G. Okay, so I am going to give you something and you have to tell me what it is. Okay?
Okay.
What is that?
Ginger.
Correct. Ginger starts with letter
G. Garlic.
Garlic also starts with letter
G.
Okay, now I have something for you in the bowl. But before that, you have to open the bowl. So now let's open and see. What color is the napkin?
Green.
Very good. So which side will you put?
Bigger side.
Right. So now this is your J sound words and this is your G sound words. I have some cutouts for you in the bowl. Okay. You pick up each, check what it is and put it on the correct plate. If it is J, you will put it on which side?
J side.
That is the ginger side. And if it is G, you're going to put it on the
garlic side.
Correct. Start.
Girl.
Good.
Jumps.
Right. Very good.
Gift box.
Gem.
Ganpati. Ginger.
Right, just like the real one on the side.
Gun.
That's the last one.
Grapes.
Correct. Did you have fun?
Yes.
So now just tell me one more time. Letter G has how many sounds?
Two.
And which are those sounds?
J and G.
Very good.